And do make sure to go to the store and press the left stick to get your daily login bonus. I have this match though, I don't want to throw in this, so. Assassin. I guess I'll play Horus again. Keep trying him. He is one of the new gods after all, so. I don't know. Because like I said, I've been getting characters I've never played before, so I don't know if I'm going to get the World Serpent or just play another one I haven't played before, I don't know. There's so many of them, so. Lots to choose from.
Pachiman.
Nice choice. I've been meaning to try that guy too. I don't know him though, so you're gonna have to read his skills and stuff. Hades, you've not got in your mage. So we got. No, you have a bow and you actually got a sword. You got a katana. Katana is one of your abilities. There's, yeah, because one of your abilities, you dash forward with your katana. As like, you could use that as like a finishing blow and stuff. Kill them. Because, let's see, you. I know from experience, I think you have an ability that makes your arrows go on fire. And then your ultimate, you jump on top of a horse. And then you shoot one shot on your horse and does the extra damage. He seems good. He seems pretty easy as well. Not one of those overcomplicated. And so we get, I'm the only warrior, and we get one, you're the hunter, and we get two mages and one assassin.
I will win peace by force.
If you press up on the D-pad, you can read your skills. And don't go over there. You take anything from this, it's just, it gets you killed if you go all by yourself. Can't go to Horus. He's got a really good combo. Back up. You don't want to be next to him. You can do a lot of damage. Stop moving. A teammate wouldn't stop moving. Yeah, you got boxing.
Killing spree. Minions have reached your portal.
Huh? Oh, my mom says hi. She's one of the few, like, you're one of the few people she actually knows. one of my friends, because like I said, you and Brandon went to our old house, so. But yeah. I truly believe you can learn this guy pretty well.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah.
An ally has been slain.
I think you should use your fire arrows a lot more. I think it would help you with your damage.
Strike them!
I killed them both.
You have been slain.
There you go, got a kill. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, I missed you with that ultimate. What do you mean?
Right then.
I don't know. I mean, for sure I marked the box, so.
An ally has been slain. Back here.
I never
shut down.
Another kill.
Ooh. Doing really good. You're doing good with this character. She keeps trying to play him and drag you with him. Like, random game together. My guy could do this though, it's a really good combo. I hit him with my weapon, then I hit him up in the air, then I do another thing, so I can get a 4-hit combo. Dude chose the wrong person to go after. But he healed him so he didn't miss on me to kill him. We're not too far off from them. I only beat this guy a little bit.
Slain.
It took three of them to kill me. Couldn't move.
You have been an ally has been slain. Your port double
way.
Not even a last
triple kill. Rampage.
I tried to heal you, but he kept moving. And we didn't lose by much. That was our best game together. See, you're improving. You've got, I believe, 2 kills. Yeah, keep doing that character, because I think if you're doing pretty decent with him. And despite fighting against Zeus, the dude that could literally kill you in 2 seconds, you survived pretty well against him. The cool Khan, though, he kept killing you with his ultimate. Let's see. Yeah, you were 2-14, but you still got a decent amount of kills. I had the most kills on the team. Like, you only got 2 kills, but you still did pretty decent in my eyes. Wait, do you need to do anything? You got any, the yellow favor on top screen? How much you got of that?
6,000.
You can buy another character.